What do you have enough for? Soldier Fright. Skeletron. Okay, I'm gonna tell them what we're doing. Okay. Hey guys, it's Peacock Gaming here, and we're back with another video. And we're going to show you guys how to farm the, what is the grass moon? And then we're going to do the pumpkin moon.
No.
We should do the pumpkin moon, though. Hello. This frost moon farm, though, took forever. If you want to go check him out, we got the idea from Happy Days. Go check him out. We'll leave his link in the description. Should we tell him how to make the naughty present? Here, tell him. Tell him how.
20 pieces of silk, 5 pieces of ectoplasm, and 5 pieces of, and 5 cells of fright.
And if you're wondering how to get silk, you need a weave?
An loom and a cobwebs.
You need a loom and cobwebs, which your loom is right here, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to go ahead and use this handy-dandy teleporter to get down to the elevator. We're in the elevator, Jake. Oh, crap. I got stuck. Don't move. Just make you go through walls. Bye, Reaper. Oh, there's Jake. Bye, Reaper. Where are we going? I'm going back up. I'm here. I would bring my wrist in. And we're going to be farming that today. Which first we just need to gather up some resources and get the naughty present, right? Right, Jake? Yep. Okay, well anyways, I'm gonna go over here, and we're gonna upgrade a few bits of my stuff, and I'm gonna show you what I have. So first up in the first spot of my inventory, I have hurtful vampire knives, which you could get pretty
Mine
much.
Mine are godly.
I know. You could be pretty much any, but I got damaged, so I had to reforge them. And then you can, I have a strong tarot blade. I have shroomite digging claws, which I haven't upgraded them. I have a strong possessed hatchet. Murderous clockwork assault rifle. A godly death sickle. This thing is awesome. I have an optic staff and greater healing potions. I also have a heavy pick saw. Yeah, I have a forceful sniper rifle, which I can buy all this because I have a plus. Platinum coins, and you still need to give me the 2 platinum coins you give me.
Hmm.
Oh, and also, if you wanted to build this, like just without a farm, it'd be necessary to have 4 or 5 bullets. Those really help. Oh, and we're gonna go into my armor now. I have a full set of beetle armor. For vanity, I have an orc helm. Whatever you want to call that.
Orcilium
mask. I have specter pants. Oh, and for my accessories, I have quick lava waders, hasty lightning boots, quick ghost wings, and hasty termites, which gives you +3 movement speed, +4 movement speed for quick, and +4 movement speed for quick. Which I've been trying to get quick, but I don't need it. And I'm gonna go ahead and do my armor now. I don't think it's allowed with armor, though. Can you do armor, Jake?
What?
You can't do armor? No. That sucks.
I found another bat statue.
Dude, it only cost 33 silver to upgrade this thing. 53. Forceful. Annoying. Terrible. Sharp. Agile. What does agile do? Does it give me movement speed? 8% speed. I'll take it. I'm gonna go to this pirate guy. Oh, he sells a cannon and cannonball, which I already have that. It's actually pretty good. A sail. I wonder what you're gonna draw. Mm-hmm. Don't we need to defeat the mob farm?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go into this dude. He sells clothes. Familiar stuff. That's familiar pants, familiar shoes, familiar wig. Because that's the color of my hair. That's the color of my shirt, and that's the color of my pants. A festive top hat. Red. It also gives you climb stuff. And oh, an old walking stick. I want this. Oh, it costed more, but I didn't coin. No, I didn't want to get that. It looks like I'll get it back when. Come here, old grandma. You take forever. I'll open the door for you. Come on, grandma. Grandma can fly. This is so weird. Get up here, grandma. Come on, grandma. Fly up to the sky with me. Come back down, Grandma. Are you gonna beat me in the race? Oh, I win.
Her
AI is weird. It is. Beat me in the race, Grandma. Never. Oh, I win. Thank God. Bye, Grandma. Okay, time to go to the mechanic. Stupid squirrels. Get them, Grandma. Even though you can't attack. What does this booster track do? I never knew what that did.
It's the war wire.
I need a wire. I'm gonna go ahead and put my old walking stick down there, bring out my wrench. So, are we gonna go fight the farm?
I just needed something. Alright, let's just kill Skeletron.
Okay, Skeletron Prime.
Yeah.
So we can get more souls of light.
Three souls of light, three souls of night.
Well, you have some in your, world. Your different world with all the rest in it.
Oh. You have a bunch of souls in there. I don't know. I think I gave all my souls to you.
No. I didn't take that many. I only took 20.
Or at least the one.
Oh, wait, I do have some. I have six souls of night. There you go. There's six souls of night. Don't get rid of it, I want it. I'll wear it. Let me have it. Can I have it? Stuff. So I can have it in vanity. I'm gonna fly. The wisp in the bottle helps so much when it comes to mining. Fight my wisp. Fight him. They're merging. Rune stuff. Yeah, rune. There we go. What happens when you put it on? What does it do?
Nothing.
Okay, I'm not gonna put the hat on. I'm just gonna leave the robe on. I'm coming back. Here, want me to go make it so it goes to your watchtower?
Okay. If you're going to upload this to Peacock Gaming, why don't you change the voice?
No, I made a new one. A new account with all of us in it. Why did you kick me? I just got kicked, but I'll come back. So I'm gonna go rewire so it goes back to your lighthouse. Okay, well, I got my connection lost again. Maybe it's because that.
I'm gonna exit.
Oh, no, don't you dare. Okay, there we go. Now everything's loading. Okay, yeah, you can exit. Yay. Okay, we're going into your chest world. Yeah. Okay, I'm going. Crap. I just got kicked out of Terraria. Sometimes this happens. Okay, keep it going. I got this game when it was free. You guys got it when it was money. Because you guys like spending money on it. I don't.
You got the one that is free.
No, there is no one that's free anymore. I got it when it was free. No. There we go. Time to play. I'm gonna go ahead and have my boy. I'll show you guys my little baby when he's in there farming. And here we are.
I can't find my source of light.
You can't? Well, there's the souls of sight. No souls of light. I don't think they're in my world. Okay, I will check my world though. Okay, I'm out. I'll be right back. Well, I guess this is the chance for you guys to see my world. Hey, here we are. I mean, I'm sure it doesn't look like much right now, but just wait till it loads. There we go. This is my house. And I'm fighting a... What's it called?
Frost Moon.
No, I'm not
fighting... Frost Legion.
Yeah, Frost Legion. Okay. No, not in that chest. Did my safe? I do have some souls of light. You want them?
Yes.
I have three. How many do you need?
I'll get them.
And I have more souls of night if you need any. You need some of night?
No. But I
have a jungle mold. I have three jungle keys in it. Well, no. And then I actually need empties and stuff in my room. Like this, and this, and a monkey, and a city, and a single, and a fire, and a silver. Do you have any bones? I have a crack in a bone.
Oh.
I hate it when it's that.
Need all of them?
Especially when I'm burning. Well, I still have my stuff, so I can give it to you. I mean,
Nazi
I do.
Joke.
Nazi joke.
Yeah, Nazi joke.
What's a Nazi joke?
I'm a war, and I know we will be.
Okay. Should be German.
I am.
But you forget. Sorry, we're American.
I'm Italian.
I'm Irish. I'm level. Do that. channel, we don't want to be restricted.
You're not gonna get any ammo.
Yeah, I am. It depends on how long it has to be.
10 minutes.
I just got glitched out again! Come on, this is bullcrap. Is this longer than 10 minutes? I don't know. It doesn't show me. Actually, hold on, I can check. It's only been 4 seconds. Well, that's what it shows. Okay, I'm gonna go in the world. Okay. Don't glitch me out. Don't glitch me out. Jake, you're naked! Jake, you were naked. That's disgusting. Disgusting. I'm not shooting.
I'm shooting up my face. Give me my soul.
Oh yeah, that's right. I need to give you your soul.
And give me.
Here's your gold. Stop! You don't want to get 8 for sure, dude. Take your gold. And here, yeah, dude, we can't get 8 for sure, dude. That would be bad. Especially since this is Terraria. Everything about this should be age restricted. Zombies, breaking swords, killing people, mobs, killing
people. Well, that's Minecraft for ya.
That is true. I don't know why Minecraft doesn't get age restricted.
Oh, yeah, I need your bones.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Give me all of your bones.
She can't do any more plastic surgery for me.
What?
Yeah, she said I can't do any more plastic surgery.
Ew.
The nurse did.
Oh.
Here you go.
Bones. Ah, you're ugly.
I am not. I'm beautiful and single. Actually, I'm not single. Actually, I have a good one.
It says... Does it run?
This is the one that told me to.
I want to fight those Skeletron.
I can easily beat him. I can beat him by myself. Even though you lost him.
No, it's just because I wasn't around.
You still want that?
I wasn't.
Okay. I believe it. Totally. Yep.
I was testing if I could reforge it.
Okay, ready?
I'm sure.
Okay, it's almost nighttime, so.
Yeah.
This won't take that long. We should probably go away from your house.
Lauren, Dave, Jake, Paul.
Okay. We should probably go away from your house.
Screw it.
Do you want them all to die?
They respawn.
You're cruel, dude.
That's me.
I'm out.
Step away from Pat. Step away from the mother Pat.
Okay, now we're definitely gonna get age restricted.
Thanks for you, Ryan.
Yeah. Now I'm gonna get demonetized.
You don't get ad open anyway.
Hashtag safety hugging. Hashtag save SNL.
Look it up, SNL, Super Mario Logan.
Or just look up SNL, literally, SNL. They have hilarious Jeff videos, go watch them. That's why we were going to get into it. That's exactly why. Demonetization! Ad run review is gone.
What?
Nothing. Dude, Ryzen's videos weren't long enough. What he did is he added an intro long enough to make it 10 minutes.
Why?
His intro waited for like 3 minutes. Jake, why did you teleport with me? We're back together. Jake, are you on the teleport bench? Is that why?
Not. And because I'm the Lord and Savior, Jake Paul.
Jake Paul sucks. If it wasn't for him, then he'd have no friends.
don't understand what that is.
That's so cool.
I like Lucas and Lucas.
Oh yeah, they're pretty cool.
I like their vines.
Wanna know which vines are better?
Yeah, no!
What are you doing? No!
I hate you so much.
We know what it means! Oh.
It was completely...
Mine's what it worked on another one. I don't have anyone full of light. Maybe Ethan does. Oh. Are you done? Are you done playing?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, no! Well, I guess this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. We're gonna work on the farm next video. Oh, it's 21 minutes.
We're back.
Bye, guys.